display, share through. Soompi.1x1 on the latest episode of Super TV 2, G-IDLE's Yuqi challenged Super Junior's Yesung to a dance battle to prove her mastery of Super Junior's choreography. See also, Super Junior's Ryo Work Talks Girl Groups, Future Plans, and more as he is discharged from military rookie girl group G-IDLE appeared as guests on the July 12th broadcast of Super Junior's variety show, which features the veteran idol group facing off against a new challenger each week to prove the legendary variety skills. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. During the episode, Yuqi revealed that she had been a fan of Super Junior since middle school and was confident in her knowledge of the group's choreography. The Super Junior members were visibly pleased to hear the news, though their excitement didn't last for long. When asked who her favorite member was, she confessed with a laugh that it wasn't one of the members on the show. "I liked all the members," said Yuqi, "but I especially liked Ryo Work." Yuqi then went on to choose Yesung as her opponent in a Super Junior choreography battle. The two idols danced together to a random medley of various Super Junior hits, including "Sorry, Sorry, Mr. Simple," "Devil," "Lo Siento," and "Black Suit." Throughout the battle, the Super Junior members expressed their amazement at Yuqi's detailed knowledge of their dance moves, joking that Yesung was cheating by watching her and following along one beat later. After the battle, Yoonhye commented, "I was really moved," before teasing Yesung by adding, "On the other hand, I was very disappointed. That's all I'll say." Watch Yesung and Yuqi's dance battle below. Source 1.